Esta mañana, el expresidente
Former President José Mujica has resigned as senator. He sent a statement to the vice president and current president of the lower house, Lucía Topolánski. On the statement, he said that he's exhausted and he doesn't have the strength to work for the Senate anymore. He also said he will work in the next years along his political party and social movements to fight for social justice and also support his party in the upcoming presidential elections.